The Wooden Railway Original, so Thomas and Friends, Episode 119. Arry's Bear. One evening, Bear was talking into Arry, Bird, and Diesel. You don't realize this, Arry, Bird, and Diesel, how much Sir Topham Hatt relies on me.
I see, yawned Arry.
He says that I'm useful, and...
Grrr.
What?
Yeah, you heard me. Grrr. You sounds like you have cubs with you.
Now shush and let a Diesel sleep. Roar yourself, said Bear indignantly.
Would you two keep it down? I'm trying to sleep, said Diesel crossly.
The next day, Boko arrived at the Diesel Works.
Arry says I roar as if I had cubs.
Roar, do you? Said Boko.
He whispered something to Bear. He was going to play a joke on Arry and pay him back for teasing Bear.
The engines were busy for the rest of the day, and nothing more was said.
Not even a growl.
Just as a little while later, Arry and Bird arrived at Brendan Dog's to take some chinoquay to Tidmouth Harbor.
Take care of the cars, said Timothy. They can cause a little bit of trouble.
We will, said Arry.
And Timothy set off.
Soon Arry was coupled up.
Here comes Boko, sighed Arry.
But Arry and Bert did not know that Boko was playing a trick on Arry and Bert. Then he started to rev his engine. It came louder and louder and louder. Bert thought it was the Bear.
Arry, said Bert, I think we should go now. What is it?
I think the bears went behind us.
Oh, don't be so silly, said Arry. Then it happened.
Bert started pushing, and Boko started to laugh.
Frankie started to laugh too.
Where'd you do that?
No reason. I just wanted to teach Bear. I wanted to help Bear teach Arry and Bert a lesson for teasing him last night. after Bert and Arry came back to Brendan Rocks, the bear wasn't there. I could have sworn that I saw that husky old bear, said Bert. Just then, George the steamroller rolled in. What's wrong with your brother Bert, Arry? Asked George.
I heard a bear, said Bert.
George laughed. You silly diesels, laughed George. There are no bears on this railway. You were just making things up.
Arry was cross, but Bert was scared.
George just chuckled and set off.
Boko, said Arry. I should have known.
Good memory, Bert, said Arry. Good memory, Arry, said Bert. I might have known it would have been Boko. Bear might have wanted to get back at us for teasing him. Yeah, said Bert.
And Arry and Bert set off back to the diesel works. Back at Vickerstown Sheds, Bear laughed.
Did you hear the bear? There at Brendan Docks, said Bear.
Yes, said Bert crossly.
Then Arry looked across to Bert. They were going to play a trick on Bear.
Bear, said Arry. Sorry to tell you this, but I believe there's, a bear right behind us.
Don't be silly, said Bear. There isn't any bears, aren't any bears behind me.
All right, said Bert. I'll look inside.
And Bert went inside the sheds.
As soon as Bert went inside, he started to rev his engine.
Bear shot backwards with a joke.
Arry and Bert started to laugh up a storm.
Diesel thought it was funny too. He laughed so hard he thought his engine would overheat again. And
you win, Arry and Bert, said Bear. It'd take a clever diesel to get the better of you two.
After all that teasing, the four diesels decided to be friends for the time being.